Hello everyone. Apologies for my strange English. My English is very bad. English is not my native language, so bear with me. This box came yesterday. UPS delivered it. It is from Portugal. Let's open it together. Well backed indeed. Recognize this. Well, I bring you closer. Iromax Arms from Czech Republic. Some goodies. Why Portugal? Because it was cheapest to order from Mundilar Airguns. Not only rifle, but some accessories also. What comes with the standard rifle? Is one magazine, this filler probe, and filling station, or should I say adapter. This is great, and okay, this is extra magazine I ordered. Iromax Arms Great L stands for longer. This has 520 mil barrel, 480 cc bottle. The fill pressure is, what was it, 300 bars. At the moment it is empty. I guess this is due to shipping. Side lever cocking. Smooth. New kit in the block. Half inch UNF for moderator. And I believe, here are baffles inside and shroud. So built-in moderator. It feels nice. Standard kit, this filler stuff, rifle, one magazine. No, extras. Or accessories. You can look at this. One extra magazine. Aluminum body, plastic this wheel, and it is 18 shots in 177. One extra magazine. Magazine holder. It attaches to the side. To here. The cocking lever is switchable. Now it is at the left. You can take out one pin and few screws and you can put it to the right side. Magazine holder should be this, goes here. No, upside down. Magazines go from bottom. So, magazine holder. Single shot loader. Plastic 3D printed or not. Yes, 3D printed plastic. Then Iron-Max arms. Bag rider and monopod. So also adjustable length of pull. This is a hammer spring adjuster. Cheek piece is raisable up and down. This is for the filling. I have this quick disconnect Foster fitting. And this is filler probe that it comes with. But if you have several air guns and you have quick disconnect Foster fitting, then this is the way to go. This should be Arca Swiss rail. At the moment here is this little tiny Picatinny rail. This goes here, like so. And it comes with this short Picatinny rail. And you can, so you can move your bipod up front. Externally adjustable regulator, filling hole, filling probe goes here. Safety locks trigger completely. Easy to switch with thumb. Nice grip. Well, next I have to fill the gun and test fire it. And this is going to be happen in the next video. Bye for now. Well, but in the other hand, let's screw on some of these accessories before I end that this video. First, let's put on this magazine holder. There is two of these longer screws. You take out these shorter ones from here. This is just a plastic cover, but this remains here. Altogether 6 holes. Align 2 holes with these.
it is easier to put screws in first. Not too tight, just snug. Let's remove this film. Now it's officially not new anymore. The magazine holder. Magazines are held in place with ball bearing. Spring-loaded ball bearing. Can switch this trigger guard Picatinny rail to this one. For that you have to move grip and four screws here, two here, two here. These are, what is this? What was it? Two 2.5 Allen key. Two of them are shorter. These shorter ones goes to the back. Longer ones up front. I think we have a little problem. Or not. Let's compare it. From this, that the screw protrudes less, this. That screw bottom's out. I thought that they said that this longer rail comes with extra screws, but here is only that Picatinny rail. Let me check one thing. No, there wasn't screws in the packaging. Okay, let it be, just for now. This is actually shorter one. There is other one is longer. I don't actually know why they sent this shorter one. I asked them that longer one. You can slide it. Want. This magazine holder should hold this single shot loader also. Maybe not. Yes, it all holds it. Snug fit. Let's put this on bag rider and monopod. I think it's easier to do that if you remove that goes here through that this butt plate is movable up and down. You can move it up or down if you want to move it more down, then you have to completely remove this screw and that nut and put these to the bottom of this rod. Let's just leave it like that. One bag rider. And monopod. So that's it. Now we have to fill the gun and try to shoot it. And that is going to be in the next video. So bye for now, and check out this video somewhere here.